Hello Moiser, and welcome back to my Let's Play of the Subspace Emissary from Super Smash Brothers Brawl. On the last episode, we went through the entrance to Subspace, and now there's nothing else for us to select. Before we get into this, if you did not see the end of the last video, I am going to explain this now. Should I miss a character in either one of these Subspace levels, I will go back before the Great Maze, which I shall make its own recording session, and I will go collect the characters that I missed. So, with that out of the way, well, welcome back! And, let's brawl. Sure, it's Super Smash Brothers Brawl. Let's brawl. Finally play with Ness again! DDD, you saved us! Alright, let's go! We shall be playing as Ness first. Zen... DDD! Yes. Yes for Ness. Oh boy. Traps everywhere! Traps everywhere! It's a trap! Oh, traps everywhere, huh? Duh! That's a trap! That's a trap. I thought there would, you know, I'm just being thorough. I'm just checking everything here, so whoa! Well then! Giant DDD. Isn't that fun? Oh, yeah, I'm a failure. Yep. Hello, Luigi. Are you gonna fail us too? Yeah, you're gonna fail us too. That's wonderful. Yep. Let's get the Samus statue up here. Ah, you! You know, now I still forgot to change the sleep setting on my computer. Oh my gosh! What the, huh? I'm going to be battling off-screen. That's how things work, apparently. You battle while you're off-screen. It's probably gonna be, like, another continue from me. I should have probably tallied that, but I didn't. Is that the way to go? I think it is, so I shall be heading through here first. Get Pit. Get Falco. Good there. Get this. A little statue. I like it. Anything this way? No, just off screens. Alright. At least most of these characters are pretty straightforward. I remember even with my brother and us arguing on which way to go, we'd still get most of the statues. I think we only missed like one. So yeah. Oh, I needed that. Alright, and I'll get Lucas. Yes. Wonderful. Heading through. Again. Oh, this is gonna be fun, huh? Hi! No, don't you know? Thank you. I just want to taunt, just because. Oh yeah! Home run! I need that! Ooh! Light stairs. Hello, Donkey Kong. I need you. Continue. Right, yeah, continue. Didn't see that coming.
Continue.
Isn't that lovely? Especially with the start we got. Right, let's hope things go better from here. That was just a pathetic start, so can we excuse me for that? I would like it if that's the case, because that was a really pathetic start we had. An idiotic death that happened like that, because I'm just like, what's down here? Checks. Oh, that's death down there. Aha! We got Ike! And, you know, I read that he was easily missed, so... I guess that solves that, right? Let's get out of here. Is there anything up here? Anything? Yes, indeed. There's this door over there. There's a Baitan who's annoying us right here. There's a spring that's in our way. There's lots of things. And now that thing just fell off the cliff, so we shall head through here. And, get the Pokemon trainer. And, get Pikachu! Ah! Darn. Oh, that was so close, too. That was so close. Wow. Wow. So! Hello. Ooh, so much damage. Urg! No, no, no! Dang it! Wow, I'm such a failure! Hello! Let's, there's more. Ah, can I get rid of things? Can I get rid of the spawner over here and get rid of other things? No! Aw, oh, dang it! Back to Ness again! No, 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 no. We're getting Marth first. We are heading through here. Wow, that's, wow. How do I get this? Huh. Okay, that works. Alright, cool. Wow. Sure. I'm, like, so calm in this episode, even though I'm, like, really just a wreck because of all this stuff that's happening right here that I'd rather just ignore. And we're through! Oh, great. Perfect. Ah, oh, puppets everywhere. Puppets everywhere. I hate this! Oh, that's, right. Right, things. So, how about them puppets, huh? How about them falling blocks? Right? Don't we love those? We love those because they make people rage, right? Was I on top? Oh, okay. Sure, I'll take it. Hey! Hey, hey! No. Now, how to go about this? Apparently falling is how we'd go about this. I'm, Huh.
Continue?
Okay, so first of all... Okay, I'm counting that as my official death of the, episode. The other one, that was just plain stupidness. Of being absolutely screwed over right in the beginning. We can excuse that, right? I am. I'm excusing it. Hey! No! No. 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 Thank you. We're gonna walk on top of that. That totally works. and I will take it. No! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! You're not making me go through that door. Thank you. Is there a way over top of it? No, there is not. Yeah. This is gonna take a while. Okay, sure. Let's see. Let's just wait for that block to respawn. I am not leaving without Mr. Game & Watch, even though I won't use him, and you know I won't. Alright. Now, how's about this? No. This is tricky. That works! Haha! Victory is mine! Snatched from the jaws of defeat! By Luigi, of all people. Yay, Ouija! That's scrolling, it's scrolling, it's scrolling, it's scrolling, it's scrolling, it's scrolling, it's scrolling! Oh! Oh! Door! 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 Got Mario. I better be able to come back here. Oh, shh! Huh? What about that other door? What did that other door do? I am screwed. But I want to see what was in that other door! Can I see what was in that other door? I want to see what was in that other door. Let me through. This is just the way I came. Yeah. I see a door, and I think I hadn't gone through it, so, yeah. Let's just, yeah. Life wasted. Let me through! Well, now I gotta wait for it to go back around again. Wait for the mics and everything else. That was fun, wasn't it? Let me through! Thank you. So, how about that platforming, huh? You can't kind of. Am I a failure at platforming or what? Now, I will admit, continue. Most of my lives were wasted on Mr. Game & Watch. But you won't excuse me for that. No, you won't. No, you will not. Can I get through? Please, thank you. Oh, heya, Bowser! Bowser? You know, I don't usually play as King Dedede, and for very good reason as well. Hello! You know what I'm- okay, never mind. I was gonna do a thing, but, you know, I can't do that thing now, so. Okay, cool. Can I, Bowser, please? Okay. Can I, Darn, he actually missed the Koopa shell. Wow, combo! Darn. Hey! That's not polite! Yeah, only I'm allowed to taunt, aren't I? Wow, I love this little remix here. Why are they giving me items? Am I that bad? Am I? You gotta be kidding me, right? Right? You gotta be. 200 damage? Bowser! What is wrong with you? Can I want to do things! Can I not do things? Apparently not! Oh my gosh. And computer going to sleep mode again. Right in the middle of recording. Like, why? Can I? Let me do things! Nope. Just nope. Bowser, the damage you've taken! Ah, there we go. Shut up. Stage clear! After a gazillion, continues. Yep. And hey, we actually got everyone! Luigi, Ness, and Bowser joined the team. And King Dedede also joined the team. We got everyone! Okay, I'm excited. That was good. That was good. Round of applause for me and all my, continues, even- but hey, we got everyone! That works. Yeah. Especially Mr. Game & Watch. So much easier with, a player too. Yup. So, thank you for joining me for this episode! Once again, same rules apply for the next episode if I should I miss anyone. So, on that note, this is your host signing off, and I shall see you all then.